Assalamu alaikum students. Our lesson number 11 is about gerunds. Our topic for today's discussion is gerunds. What are gerunds? Gerunds are formed by adding ing to a verb, to main verb, action verb. First we read the examples about the sentences having gerunds. In the first sentence, it is, I like reading books. I like reading book. Reading is a gerund which has been formed by adding ing with read. Similarly, in the second sentence, I am tired of walking. Walking is a gerund which has been formed by adding ing with walk. Walk is a main verb. In the third sentence, they are fond of cooking. Cooking is gerund. It is formed by adding ing with cook. Cook is a verb. Gerunds are nouns. How would you define gerunds? A gerund is a noun made from a verb by adding ing to it. Therefore, a gerund always ends in ing. तो हम कहते हैं कि gerunds are noun. तो क्योंकि gerunds noun है, तो therefore these function as a subject or an object. ये sentence में subject का भी काम करते हैं और object का भी काम करते हैं. This can be used as a subject as well as an object. Now, here is an exercise from 48 page number of the book. It says, complete these phrases by adding gerunds. इनमें ये incomplete हैं और इनको complete कैसे करने हैं? By phrases are given like clever at, good at, sad at, famous for, keen on, etc. What you have to do is, you have to use, complete these by using gerunds, different words of your choice. First phrase is clever at. How has it been completed? It has been completed by using gerund. First says clever at making excuses. Second, good at. Good at drawing. Third, sad at losing. Famous for traveling. फेमस फॉर के मीनिंग्स क्या होते हैं? किसी काम में मशहूर होना. फेमस फॉर ट्रैवलिंग. कीन ऑन गोइंग. सस्पेक्टेड ऑफ रॉबिंग. सस्पेक्ट करना, शक करना. रॉबिंग मीन लूटना. अक्यूज्ड ऑफ किलिंग. अक्यूज मीन किसी के ऊपर इल्ज़ाम लगना, किसी इल्ज़ाम लगाना. अक्यूज्ड ऑफ किलिंग. Pleased at winning. Tired of running. Here we have another activity from the same page number 48. It says, replace the infinitives in these sentences with gerunds. कुछ sentences हैं और आपने उनको rewrite करना है. कैसे? By using gerunds. Our first sentence देखिए, I like to eat chocolate. I like to eat चॉकलेट. इसमें इन्फिनेटिव है टू ईट. आप इन्फिनेटिव्स के बारे में लास्ट लेसन में पढ़ चुके हैं. व्हाट आर इन्फिनेटिव्स? इन्फिनेटिव्स आर दो सेंटेंसेस इन विच सेकंड वर्ब इज प्रीसीडेड बाय टू. प्रीसीड मीन पहले आना. तो सेकंड वर्ब से पहले जहाँ टू का इस्तेमाल किया गया हो तो वो क्या कहलाता है? इन्फिनेटिव. अब यहाँ पे आपने टू ईट को तब्दील करना है. ईट वर्ब है, इसका जेरन बनाना है ईटिंग. आई लाइक ईटिंग चॉकलेट. इज इट क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, ही स्टार्टेड टू फील इल एट अबाउट 3 o'clock. ही स्टार्टेड टू फील इल एट अबाउट 3 o'clock. टू फील विल बी चेंज बाय फीलिंग. नाउ द नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, ही स्टार्टेड फीलिंग इल एट अबाउट 3 o'clock. ही स्टार्टेड फीलिंग इल एट अबाउट 3 o'clock. Now third sentence, The strange figure slowly began to move towards me. Began to move. To move is infinitive. इसको हमने जेरंड में तब्दील करना है. तो क्या होगा कि सेंटेंस कैसे बनेगा? The strange figure slowly began to move के बजाय moving towards me. The strange figure slowly began moving towards me. Now the fourth sentence, Mary likes to go to school. So to go is infinitive. It will be changed into, go will be changed into going. So infinitive के बजाय जब हम gerund का इस्तेमाल करेंगे तो next sentence क्या होगा? Mary likes going to school. Mary likes going to school. Fifth sentence, she continued to read her book. She continued to read her book. To read is infinitive. It will be replaced by making gerund of read, reading. She continued reading her book. Next sentence, I prefer to sit here. To sit will be changed into sitting. I prefer sitting here. Here is another activity on the same page. It says, complete these sentences by adding first a gerund and then any other words. ये कुछ given है, incomplete sentences हैं, जिनमें हमने verb से पहले, verb के बाद, gerund इस्तेमाल करना है, और जो add किए गए हैं, जो यहाँ पे sentence complete किया गया है, वो part underlined है. You can see it clearly. They always enjoy. जो given part था, they always enjoy. So how has it been completed? They always enjoy swimming in a river. Swimming in a river. Swimming gerund है. और सबसे पहले हमने gerund का ही इस्तेमाल किया है. She told the child to finish walking in the sun. Finish walking in the sun. In the sun means सूरज की रोशनी में, धूप में. So she told the child to finish walking in the child. Third, it is so sad that I can't help weeping. I can't help weeping. Help या I can't help weeping से मुराद क्या है? Control ना होना. The doctor suggested taking medicines regularly. The doctor suggested taking medicines regularly. Why does he keep on trying to meet him? Why does he keep on trying to meet him? Yes, you will have to give up smoking for your health. Yes, you will have to give up. Give up means छोड़ देना. क्या छोड़ देना? पड़ेगा smoking for your health. आपको अपनी अच्छी सेहत के लिए smoking जो है वो खतर करनी होगी. Next sentence number 7. Take this brush and start cleaning your teeth. Take this brush and start cleaning your teeth. Jane said that she couldn't remember returning her book. She couldn't remember returning. Returning क्या है? Gerund. Now next sentence is number 9. Would you mind helping me in this work? Would you mind helping me in this work? 10th sentence. The boys practiced reading of the next lesson. The boys practiced reading of the next lesson. I shall never forget conveying your message. अब इन sentences में ninth में helping gerund है, reading 10th sentence में, और 11th says I shall never forget conveying your message. यहाँ conveying का इस्तेमाल किया गया है जो gerund है. The prisoner admitted of murdering the man. The prisoner admitted of murdering the man. Murdering gerund है. और I hope students it's clear to you now. This is all about the today's lesson.